Oliver here. The next match is ready when you are. I expect you'll be a natural at it.
Welcome to the Sad Panda Sky Blazing!
Professor Genki's own Sad Panda has created this all-new event just for Genki Bowl. And boy, it is a doozy.
And here to give us the details is our very own Tammy Tolliver. Tammy, what does our contestant have to look forward to today?
Thanks, fellas. Well, the leader of the Saints will have to skydive through floating rings for cash. Balloons are ethical or unethical, but either will help keep them in the air. And rooftops are populated with Genki mascot teams looking to put a hurtin' on our contestants.
Sounds like quite the event. And what can you tell us about the panda suit our contestant is wearing?
The panda suit allows the contestant to fly forward faster than normal, keeping them up for a longer time.
There's nothing more majestic than seeing a panda in flight.
Wait a minute, Bobby. Don't be ridiculous. Pandas can't actually fly.
Or it's a metaphor, Zach.
I don't think it is. Come on.
Now, who's being ridiculous now?
That has to be embarrassing.
There sure is a lot of debris falling into the streets below, Bobby.
Let's check now with Tammy Tolliver to get the crowd's reaction. Tammy, give it to us.
Bobby, things down here are a combination of mass chaos and kleptomania. Most of the shakings, however, appear to be over the flamethrowers, which kept the balloons in the air.
I imagine those are real crowd pleasers in Steelport.
Yes, in fact, several people are heading towards one now. Oh, a businessman just beat down a hobo with his briefcase. A sight not uncommon to these parts. Then an old lady clubbed him with her cane.
Reminds me of my childhood.
Well, this lady, oh, wait, looks like a hipster in a Third Street Saints.
And there's the finish.
That's some skill our contestant is showing today, Zach.
We've seen this Saint shoot, and now we've seen this Saint fly. And frankly, I'm excited to see what's next, Bobby.
I hope it's a cooking event, because after this, all I can think about are delicious panda dogs. I am starving, Zach.
Yeah.
welcome back the Sad Pandas, very own Sad Panda Skyblazing, here at Genki Bowl 7.
We've seen our contestant complete the first level of this course already. And just as expected, this Saint can soar with the best of them.
No doubt, but eager to please the fans, Professor Genki has ordered the difficulty ramped up this second time around.
Speaking of eager to please, let's check in down on the streets with our girl. Tammy, what do you got?
I'm standing on the rooftop downtown with executives from several Steelport banks. Champagne is being served by scantily clad women, while large bets are being placed on how this saint will perform today.
What's the spread for today's match?
Only those buying in are giving the numbers, but this wager may explain the 7 jumpers that were scraped off the street after the last match, Zach.
Ouch! So that's why my bank closed down.
This is my town.
Sad Panda, Zach.
What's that?
Well, how would you like your face to be synonymous with unethical?
But the unethical targets are the ones usually avoided.
So you're saying it's better to be ignored? No wonder she's so depressed. For monkeys with machetes and falling to the carpet of buzzsaws. Here, you don't have that same risk.
You're funny, Bobby.
You know, unless, of course, the parachute doesn't work. Or a plane flies into them.
Right you are.
Or let's say wild panda hunters on the ground start shooting.
Wait a minute, okay. Now you're stretching.
Ethical!
Nothing unethical about that tiger balloon. The end of the match again, Bobby.
Genki is sure to be happy with how well Sad Panda's course has been a crowd pleaser.
And our contestant is sure to be happy with that result.
Thanks for watching Genki Bowl 7, everybody. See you next time.
Bye now.
The most amazing individual performance I've ever seen since Ping Pong Polly were Thursday nights at Safeway.
Oh, I remember that. Hey, Bobby, how about we go down to the lovely Tammy Tolliver, who is standing by with our new champion, Tammy.
Thanks, Zach. You know, over the years, you've had your doubters. Some have said you were just riding on the coattails of more accomplished people. Is this vindication for you?
Absolutely. Not just for me, but for all the kids out there watching at home thinking that they'll never make something out of themselves. I just want to tell those kids, no matter what, work hard and anything is possible.
Oh, what a great message to end on. Well, Zach,
I spent years honing my craft. Murdering, robbing, assaulting, more murdering, light treason, murdering again. All so that when I got my shot, I would be ready.
That's, enlightening. But what?
You gotta follow your dreams, kids. Because if you don't, you know what happens? You're gonna become your parents. How fucking depressing would that be? Think about it.